Here at the Walt Disney Studios, our animators and artists are hard at work finishing our 31st all-new animated film, Aladdin. And here's a sneak peek at this very special musical adventure.
When Alibaba had them 40 thieves, Sherazade had 1,000 tales.
It's filled with wonderful new Disney characters and 6 new songs from the Academy Award-winning team of The Little Mermaid and Beauty and the Beast.
I'm in the mood to help you, dude. You ain't never had a friend like me.
Join Aladdin and his magic lamp on the most exciting magic carpet ride ever. Don't miss the fun. Coming to theaters for Thanksgiving 1992 from Walt Disney Pictures.
Never had a friend like me.
Do you dig dinosaurs?
Did you say dig?
Do you love trains?
Yeah!
Then say la la la. PBS Kids has an adventure for you. Join Tiny, Shiny, Buddy, and Dawn as they explore their dinosaur world. You might even see a Stegosaurus.
Awesome to see you, dudes.
Watch Dinosaur Train weekdays on PBS Kids and now available on DVD.
What if you fed your dog alphabet soup?
When Martha ate her alphabet soup, instead of going to her stomach, the letters in the soup went to Martha's brain.
Hello, everybody. I'm Martha.
Can I tell you in English what that dog is saying in dog?
Yeah.
He's saying, hey, hey you, hey, hey.
Discover new words from a dog with a lot to say.
Communicates and overrates, elucidates, elongates and overstates.
Watch Martha Speaks weekdays on PBS Kids and now available on DVD. Caillou has a big announcement.
Oops, I forgot.
It's that he's on weekdays.
I love it.
Good, because the best is yet to come.
Hooray!
Don't miss Caillou. Weekdays on PBS Kids and now available on DVD.
It isn't easy being a superhero. That's not constant fighting, less talking, more fighting!
The press!
This is gonna make a great front page story.
And those outfit changes.
What?
Sometimes it makes a girl want to do the unthinkable.
I have something to tell you. I'm Word Girl.
Wow, what an imagination. Now, who wants sandwiches?
She's Word Girl. Weekdays on PBS Kids Go and now available on DVD.
Hi, it's me, Wyatt. Ready to go on a reading adventure? Super! Look, it's a round the world adventure! In this story, we'll use the alphabet, practice the magic of spelling, discover a new word, and use the power to read to change the story. Let's go! Major funding for Super Wyatt is provided by
Chuck E. Cheese's, proud supporter of PBS Kids, who know of all the things a kid can learn, one of the most important is learning to laugh. PBS Kids, where a kid can be a kid.
The Corporation for Public Broadcasting. And by PBS viewers like you. Thank you.
Who's got the power to be? Who answers the call for friends in need?
Super Y! Super Y! He's the guy, he's Super Y!
He's got the power to read. Who looks into books for the answers we need?
Super Y! Super Y!
And the super readers, we're gonna fly. Come along with the
Hey, guess what? Today, we're learning about geography.